Well, two East Tennessee counties have money coming their way for future projects. The Department of Economic and Community Development is providing the grants, and the money will help Anderson and Loudon counties achieve Select Tennessee Site certifications. The goal is to make industrial sites ready for projects that attract jobs to rural parts of the state.